Everybody high. If joint pain, do not rush to diagnose arthritis and even more to treat it. Our time has made significant changes in clinical practice when a physician less and less pays attention to a patient and more believe in results of instrumental, first of all, imagine investigations. Many problems have accumulated in rheumatology and orthopedics. As a consequence, at receiving the result of such investigation of joints with signs of synovial inflammation, the physician is in a hurry to make a diagnosis of arthritis. If the patient goes to a rheumatologist, he can be given a serious diagnosis, such as rheumatoid arthritis or spondyloarthritis. In result, the patient will be overtreated with more than potent medications, often with significant side effects and varying, sometimes very expensive. This also applies to cases of rheumatoid arthritis or spondyloarthritis too. For that matter, actually, publication Joan Kitchen and David Ken, when in healthy individuals at Imagine were found synovial inflammation signs similar for rheumatoid arthritis. These findings were confirmed neither clinically nor laboratory. Here, the laboratory data list had included even cytokines. The moral is simple. Instrumental investigations, imagine is not exclusion, have a clear indications and cannot prevail over clinical data. The physician in the diagnostics and treatment should never forget that patient first.